how very much I've loved you. How very much I've tried my best to give you a good life.
I'm sick and tired of hearing about tomorrow. What will you do when there's no one left to follow? I'm sick and tired of hearing all this other side. What will you do when you finally see you're alive? What good are you besides external stimulation? I fucking had it from my head down to my toes. I'm going crazy, but nobody else can know about it. Now, 'cause I'm here now. Now, 'cause I'm here now. Oh, now give me just a little bit.
Our people, with their lives, have made our lives impossible. There's no way to detect them from what's happening today. Not only are we in a compound situation, not only are there those who have left the betrayal and resentment, some have stolen children from others, and there's food right now to kill them because they stole their children. And we are sitting here waiting on a powder keg to wait for what catastrophe is going to happen on that airplane. It's going to be a catastrophe.
Some you don't know it, it's a sticky situation. What's fucked to some is another man's salvation. So I suggest you take a good 2-day vacation. Do what you need to keep all those good vibrations going. Yeah, 'cause we're here now. 'Cause, yeah, we're here now. 'Cause, yeah.
Take our life from us. We laid it down. We got tired. We didn't commit suicide. We committed an act of revolutionary suicide protesting the conditions of an inhumane world. 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 Conditions of an inhumane world.
The situation has always been a steady leak in the levee, washing my power one by one. For yourself when you're ready. It's hard to do when you've been sold out. A consequence facing many. A grain of salt goes a long, long way until you don't have any. Till I'm indigo, 'cause I make no sense already, and I'll gladly follow. thoughts in your head.